We're tracking breaking news in a story we've been following since last week. A Pawtucket man has been charged in a hit-and-run crash that seriously injured a club bouncer. The Providence Journal reports 28-year-old Wilson Vaz of Pawtucket was arrested on Friday. He's accused of running down 37-year-old Arthur Cardoso on North Main Street and then fleeing the scene. Eyewitnesses managed to get the car's plate, which ultimately led police to Vaz.